Well, here I have on PlayStation Portal the latest game, The Last of Us Part 2 Remastered. Well, let's see it here in action on this device. The game, as you know, it was just the game was just released, and I'm really glad to play it here. So let's see it. If you want to see the first game also on PlayStation Portal on Asus ROG Ally or on Steam Deck, I have gameplays here on my channel. It looks incredible.
It's okay. I got him. You go on.
You sure?
Yeah. All right. About what we were talking about earlier. I can't say I'd have done different. I'll take it to the grave if I have to.
heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and... Well, you're helping out.
It's good.
Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, no, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna get out of your hair. I want to show you something. Just give me one second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar. Promise me that you won't laugh.
I won't laugh. I won't.
I'm trusting you.
Sorry, I totally overslept. Just give me a minute and I'll get dressed.
I heard you had quite a night after I left.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait, you kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
Probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never. Fuck, this is awkward.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
It's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get your stuff together, we're already late.
Smells fine. Is Joel up?
Got reports of infected out north. We sent him and Tommy out early this day.
That sucks.
Yep. Can't imagine they got much sleep. Definitely not as much as you.
Shut up. I was just about to get up. I was.
You got everything?
Yes.
Heads up. You're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused me.
It was a strange night, man.
Sounds exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Where is she?
The diner.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Just tell her you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me.
Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I are done.
I know. I just don't want you to think.
Ellie, we're cool. Promise.
Thanks.
Some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
Excuse me.
Ellie. There you are. Come here. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Do it for me. Please.
Say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Your steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
You go up to the Northwest Lookout. They're scheduled to arrive later today. But watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
All right. Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
That's all is that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you?
dodged that one. I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real.
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice he assigned us together. You're gonna like this route.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring them in.
Thank you.
Decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Open it up. Settle down, Joe. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your logbooks, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle.
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me.
This way.
It's cold. Are you sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown?
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now, come on.
If we keep going like this, we're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Well, this is the game on PlayStation Portal. It's an incredible experience with it here. I'm really glad to have this device. Anyway, on any other handheld device, it would be impossible to get this kind of quality for the game when this game will be released probably. Anyway, it seems to respond really nice here, the commands, and the overall experience, I have to say, it's fantastic.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay.
yourself.
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
Everyone else sees this, they're going to want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.